welcome to the zombie time.
Zombies? I love eating zombies.
This is called Zombie Hunter.
Oh, okay.
The dead will walk the earth when hell is full. Apparently.
What is it when hell is full? Oh, okay. Like they're all like, no, we don't have any more room.
There's no room here for you. Please go to the overworld.
Stay there and munch on some people.
I have got an M6G Magnum. It's the one you can't actually ADS.
Oh, yeah. Okay. What? Needs power. No, you can buy quick revive right off. Is this just a...
All right, let me guess. You see a teddy bear, you shoot at it because you think it's an Easter egg. Well, no, my friend. I'm not an Easter egg. I'm actually a living human being. Actually, I'm not human. I'm a teddy bear. But that's beyond the point. Just because you've done that, I'm going to shout out my YouTube channel. So go check out
Striking Mystery.
So the teddy bear just talked and shouted out the YouTube channel. What are you? You're what's his name from Batman, dude?
You're Captain America.
Isn't this,
I can't see who I am.
What's his name from Batman?
I don't know, man. I can't see myself. You're Captain America, dude.
Am I?
Yes.
Of course I am.
With the shield on your back.
Of course I am.
Captain Douche Nozzle. What? Come on. Look at these cheerleaders. Rah, rah, sis, boom, bah.
Hey. This thing's a one-shotter right now, huh?
It's pretty good. If you hit them in the noggin.
Noggin time!
Round two, though, friend. Okay, can we get out of here? 750.
750.
F-A-L. Is that it? Is that all we got in here?
It's the MC Magnum!
1,000, dude. 1,000 to buy it.
Oh, I like the hit marker. It gives the doink.
Please. Doink. Doink, please. Apparently, did you buy ammo for it? Can you buy ammo?
I haven't.
Because it's saying 1,000, but I'm hoping it's not like.
Just
I'm hoping
to
you don't have
it?
To buy it. Yeah.
Where is ammo?
Okay, I'm gonna get it. I'll try it. Okay, so 1,700.
What the?
Nope, 500. 500
to get
ammo.
Was I not hitting that person?
Dude.
It was 500?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna open up this next area. Now there should be a good thing, soul chest. We gotta let him
nice.
In, dude. Oh, and it's
hey, there's a part here for the power.
We got a spaz shotgun.
1,000
to get out of
here.
All right. Let's get these guys in here, friend.
All right, so look, I have one part to the thingy. Two hits.
Ammo. How far back? Oh, good. Don't wait too long.
Unlimited ammo.
Is that what it is?
That's what it said.
What is that?
Teddy! Bonfire sale.
We don't have anything in here.
Where's the thing? Where's the box, dude? I got a bonfire sale.
Not even one in here.
No more unlimited ammo. Boss hell. This is a boss, dude. No wonder that wasn't doing it over there. This is a boss. It shows the health. The one in the pink.
Oh, okay.
It's a boss. See the health? 69-15. Hey, the bonfire sale's over, dude.
Do it.
Oh. Ow, geez. She's gaining on me. Hold on, don't. I need a weapon, dude. I need something.
Yeah,
there's
need
a weapon over here. Looks like an AK maybe on the wall.
Tell me what the price is.
825 health left. The rape? It's 2,000. Why would you call it the rape?
Because it's funny when they say that. I don't know why they would do that, but.
That's weird, dude.
I know. It is. What can you do?
We need to find more things for the power.
Oh, jeez, geez, Louise, dude.
I'm going to be out of where's ammo.
Come on. Where are these guys coming from? Oh, there, too. Come on, people.
Right, I just got just enough to go buy the rape.
I'm going to rip shit up.
It's just an AK-47.
But with the super creative.
Wow, dude, she was mantling over that car, dude.
Ah! Whoa, what the deuce? I didn't even see where that person was.
Did you kill it?
No, I have no idea. I didn't even not even see it. Wow, okay. That was not so cool. Thank you. Jeez Louise.
Come
dude.
In, we're dead. Yeah, I get it. Ooh, double points.
Hold on, don't kill these people because I need points.
Hoorah.
Oh shoot, is there no way to there's nothing for me to seal up?
G18 right here for 1,000, dude.
Where? Where's points, the G?
Right? It's inside by where the box was.
Alright, I'm gonna get that. It'll
it's
be
right here.
What? Right
on
here?
On the shelf?
Got it.
Where is ammo?
Might as well get some points, please. Points, please! Wow, okay.
What is ammo?
Where are you, ammo?
Oh, jeez, dude, they stun you when they hit you. I couldn't run away from this lady. Lady. She's my one and only
lady. What do we got? We got someone over here, too.
Ooh, that GT
wow,
sounds
how did
good.
That... Yeah, it sounds good, but it's
wow,
not
dude.
So...
They've
not
got
so
extra health.
People.
They've got extra health. Wow, dude!
Watch behind you.
Man, I'm out of... What is ammo?
What is that, perk?
Here's a perk on the house.
I got speed.
Nice, dude. I got jug. Perk on the house. How's that G18?
Good for points. Got enough points to get this, but I'm completely out of ammo.
You know that? I don't know if that thing is worth it, dude.
Really?
Yeah, it's like.
Yeah, but
it's worth points, but it's not really putting them down super great.
Oh, I'm trying
ammo,
the spaz.
Dude, the ammo's 1,000 too.
Dude, I just tried the spaz. I'm gonna get ammo from my G18. Do do do. 500. All right, I'm gonna try the spaz out. See if it's good for dropping these fools.
Yeah, we're gonna need to find. Here's 4,000 debris right here.
Oh yeah, we haven't been looking. The power's over there.
Yeah, but I only have one piece. Unless that's all it takes, you know. Hey, there's an axe right here. Free axe, dude.
Le Tom's axe. Shit, I'm out of gun. I'm pretty sure this is a one shot. Oh no, it was not. Must have been a headshot.
Found an axe.
Oh, it's a two shot kill for this spaz.
I'm a fireman!
Wow, there's a box in here going
where?
Somewhere.
Oh, inside?
Oh, on the other side of this clear debris thing.
Hey, is that a boss?
I don't know.
No.
Okay.
Oh, dude.
Wow, geez Louise, dude.
God?
La-da-da-da-da.
Didn't you have God mode on?
You got God mode
it
on?
It says God.
All right, maybe make a crawler, dude. Oh, she's glitched.
Wasn't there
she's
an
glitched.
Opening? I thought I saw... No more God. Dude, I thought I saw an opening right here.
Dude. Right here, 1,000.
Where?
I gotta get ammo, though. I can open that, but...
I opened it. All
right. Oh, shoot, she's dead. We're already going on the next round.
Here. FAMAS. Speed.
You better hurry up and get out.
Alright. Yee! I'm back!
Where is ammo? Why is it killing some of these guys in one shot and then others it's not doing anything?
Oops.
Shit! No ammo!
See that? Like it's destroying face sometimes and then other times. No!
Dude, I had jug!
I have no idea how I'm gonna be able to get. Dude, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get you.
The boss is here. It says the boss is here. Who?
Jeez, oh, jeez, please.
Can.
Hey. Well, this is gonna be a big what if.
Oh yeah, it's got 19,000 health on the. Nice, dude.
What was that? What's the pantalonis there?
I think does that give you an extra person or something, maybe? Or does it make you faster? Fast legs.
Oh, speed. Whoa, that's really fast. Okay.
You got fast legs. You got fast legs.
Is that her?
That's I think in the pink there. Yeah, the pink one. So Jug is a one-hit kill.
Yeah, how is that? Like, what's the point of having Jug then?
I don't know.
You gotta balance that stuff, people.
Jug's a one-hit kill. Ooh, you got it.
Yeah, so if she hits me, you're saying I'm toasted?
Well, I went in for the... I was just doing the axe thing.
Yeah, yeah.
And it just showed one hit on my screen. I killed, you know, there was two people there. I killed the first one. Second one hit me. Dead. You're almost there. 23, 19, 9 to 5, 15, 9 to 5. Sold. 7.95. Hey, I'm back.
Well, that was not cool, man.
Figures.
All right. I'm going to open up this new area then so we can move.
Yeah.
Oh, shoot. What is that? Big open area here. Come through. Box in here, too.
Look at this. Nice.
All right.
Whoa, boss is here.
What? Come on, man. Already?
I think over there, yeah. You're going to have to work on her with your shotgun.
Okay. Oh, it opened up both sides. Oh, they crawl over the freaking fence, dude.
Fence time.
Wow, you got to watch it. This is going to be pretty intenso in here.
Yeah. G18 for the win.
I'm trying to keep these people occupied a little bit here.
Oh, shoot.
Wow.
I just got hit once without Jug and didn't go down. Where is ammo?
Maybe it was...
G18 for the win.
G18.
Ow.
Oh. You better sip it.
Reload G2.
Should I be killing some of them?
There's
here?
Ammo in there. What is ammo?
All right. I need to get some ammo soon.
Ammo taj in your city. Not this good. That pink one's the boss.
Yeah.
There's one crawler there, pretty fat. What is that, a bomb over there?
Bomb, yeah, we don't want the bomb.
We got two crawlers.
Okay.
Does the boss give us points?
I'm not sure. Yep. Well, yeah. Or maybe not. Maybe that's... Is that a double boss? Watch out, dude. Crawler at your feet.
Just at your feet. Oh, this area's pretty... Oh, it opened up all the way around.
Oh, yeah. It does. She does give you points, dude. La da 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 dee dee dee.
Get shot with the Magnum, lady!
Ah!
Crawler time in the city. Yeah.
Okay, done skis. I'm gonna get more G18. It's actually pretty good for points.
There's a door here. 2,000.
All right. You went in there already, right?
I'm in this area here. Box is in here.
You did not open up. This is where the power is in here, right?
Oh, I missed it. I opened up a 2,000 door.
Oh, here, look. Hi, friend. Where I went you? Through these doors.
Yeah, that's where I went.
Oh, this is where you went?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I remember what a power is. Another box. Good luck with that.
Cue ball there.
Commando.
Here's Jug.
Power upstairs.
2,000 for ammo.
Oh, to buy I wonder if it's like, hey, Deers, it's got to be the other part right there,
Commando,
dude.
Commando, where?
The other power thing right here. Yep, pick a part.
Okay, watch that guy.
Yeah.
Oops. Another 2,000 to get up here. Awesome.
Box location, you saw that already, right? Hey, you. But when you had Jug, it didn't really matter, did it? It's kind of a little scary.
Yeah, I'm not sure what happened there. It was almost like a glitch. Maybe I didn't really have Jug because I got it from that free drop.
I don't know, because I mean, I got hit once too, and I didn't go down.
I got hit once without Jug and didn't go down.
Yeah, I don't have Jug.
There's the power panel there. There's a table here. Oh, it's a like a glitcho. You got to be in the right spot.
Glitcho. All right.
Where's that? Parts required. Come on, find minions. The spot.
Hey, it's got the minions from Despicable Me in there. That's funny.
I can't place this back panel on here. What was that noise?
That was me hitting the box. No, you gave me the flippin' magnum? Are you kidding me? Stupid box. Have you placed it already, or?
I've placed the handle. It's just saying parts required, and it's in my inventory. But it placed the handle.
Okay. Are we looking at a glitch? I hope so. That would be amazing.
Here. Nah, I got it. You got to look up higher to place it. Must still need parts, I guess.
Okay.
Must be something else.
Maybe one of the power generators or something?
Yeah, it could be.
Because sometimes they use that, right?
Yep. Or like a spool of wire.
Oh,
again, are we okay?
I did not. All right.
Six billiard balls that I lost, and I'll give you something in return. You shot a ball on here?
No, I shot the teddy bear.
Oh. I saw a billiard ball downstairs.
You did you?
It was right here.
Wow!
Found a ball.
You got balls, man. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Did you shoot it or just?
I shot it. I shot it, man. So we got to find something else for the power, apparently. Where is power?
Yeah, it says parts required still. So.
Well, it was saying that even though I had parts in my inventory.
So you saw a billiard ball there, did you?
Yes, sir.
How big was it? Was it pretty teeny weeny?
It was the size of a billiard ball.
Billiard ball.
What if they're outside? Hopefully they're colorful.
I hope so too.
Right, I'm looking for some billiard ball.
Looking Help. For. Dun, 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 dun. Monkeys! Got monkeys for his friend.
Nice, dude.
And I got the 8. Hey, you got another ball.
Yes, sir.
You got 2 balls.
2 balls, 1 for each of you.
Alright, I got the 8, the AE 4, dude, out of the box, so.
Okay.
Did you already check in here and everything? Is that where you were in the original starting area?
I'm in the start area.
My friend.
One of the balls was in this little room right here on the bed.
Okay. Watch out. That guy's fast.
Said 6, right? So that's 2. Maybe they're just inside the buildings.
The building and the... You like the buildings? You like the buildings? So well, if you already got it in here, it's got to be done, right? Yeah.
This is I've picked the dark building. Go upstairs. Ooh, nice.
All right.
A free shovel. That'll get me killed. Another box location up here. Hey, there's a zip line. There's a zip line right here.
Remember, we're also looking for a part for the power.
Yep.
Wait, found it. Got it. It was a spool.
Oh, you got it? Nice.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, you know what? That fast guy is really annoying. I'm going to go put the
Teddy.
Banana! Alright, this should... Oh, look at you. You're the magic ball finder. It's like you're attracted to balls.
Geez, oh, jeez. Oh, jeez.
Kill him if you have to. There's another crawler.
That dude snuck up on me, man.
What?
That's a hand.
Let's give him a hand, shall we?
There's a mule kick over here. Is it real?
Yeah, it's real. Yeah, is it gonna work?
Did you turn on power?
Yeah, power.
4,000 debris over here. It's to go like into a tunnel. It's a tunnel of love.
Sometimes you do have to pay that much. I'm just saying, if it's high end stuff.
Just saying.
4,000 for the tunnel of love.
Can't go through there.
Beep boop beep boop. Beep, boop, bop, burp. Slurpy, slurp, blurp. What do we got here? Yes? Alright. I see your balls and I raise you.
Is that a, no, that's a bottle. That's a bottle. Darn it.
You found three. You found three so far, Fred.
Yes, sir.
You're a good ball finder.
You're good with the balls.
It's like you've got a homing beacon. You're attracted to balls. Oh, yeah. Four balls, two on your chin. Blah, blah,
blah, balls blah, finder.
Oh. Balls finder. Jeez, this is a dark area here. You already checked the electric area?
I found the dark area. There was one up there. There's one inside here by on the shelf with all the bottles by...
Oh, this little building?
By Speed Cola here.
Jeez. Dude, this building would get you killed.
Yeah. I know. The zip line.
Zip line believer. Oh, never told me the pee-pee was up here.
Oh, he died.
Dude, the pee-pee?
He died.
Yeah, I'm coming out. I know.
You got the pee-pee?
Pee-pee's up there in the top of that building.
Oh, jeez, dude.